quickly and precisely analyze the filling degree of your cable management system, such as cable ladders, cable ducts, and conduits for low current and energy cables. With the new function in DDScad 18, you can determine whether your cable management system is dimensioned according to plan and whether sufficient capacity is available for later expansion. The filling degree calculation checks the individual subsegments of the cable management system. The detailed result is clearly displayed directly in the Properties window. This allows you to identify critical parts of the system and adjust components as necessary. The function also includes checking the installation system for a minimum and maximum filling degree. If the predefined limits are exceeded or not reached, a message will be shown in the issue list. Use a visualization filter to illustrate the filling degree in color in the model view and display the calculation results directly in the workspace as a label. In addition, new types of brackets have been added to DDScad 18. Their sizes can be flexibly adjusted in the Properties window. Self-created or external symbols can now be used for brackets. Brackets can also be used on inclined subsegments and aligned vertically. With DDScad 18, it's easy to correctly dimension cable ladders and create individual brackets.